love clay surfing. It's amazing.
Oh, in terms of abilities, at the top, no doubt.
Probably no one at 18 in his age in the world right now that does as big of stuff as he does.
As far as 18-year-olds goes, he's the best one in the world by far.
It's hard to know what's going on in that kid's heads a lot of times.
He only gets excited when he sees a sick little left or when he's eating.
Yeah, he starts doing this. I love that.
Waves are toys from God.
Aspergers is a form of autism. It's what we call a higher form.
They seem normal, but yet have enormous problems with social interaction.
Some things are processed so superbly that the person has areas of excellence.
That one sphere of excellence that they have, that they can devote, I think, exceptionally long hours and concentration.
You don't suffer from Aspergers, you suffer from other people.
I like traveling, but like, I don't know.
Oh, you gotta be at the airport here, where's your passport at?
I think he's naturally gifted enough to make it on tour.
I got a good wave, yeah? Huh?
Just keep paddling in. All you need is like a one something.
All you gotta do is stand up and do a wicket.
All right, Clay, come on. Oh, you got swallowed.
It's a career choice and it's a life choice. Do I really want to be a traveling professional surfer?
Rock Island in the sun.
There's no such thing as barrels. Probably when you surf.